Hi guys, this is Small Couponer. These are the CVS digital manufactured coupons that you should be clipping for the week of October 27th through November 2nd, 2019. So we have a $1 off Colgate Total, Optic White, Enamel Health, Essential, or Colgate Sensitive Toothpaste 3 ounce or larger. So notice that it doesn't have Advanced behind it. That means you can use it on any of the Colgate Total toothpaste or any of the Colgate Optic White. So this is a pretty good one, so I'll go ahead and clip that. And we do have a deal on these on the Optic White, Enamel Health, Essential, and Sensitive Toothpaste this week. For, I think it's the same deal next week, so you could either do it this week or next week. They are $4.99, and we have this $1 off digital. It'll make it $3.99. When you buy one, you get a $2 extra bug. It's a limit of two. So that'll take $2 off, and it'll be $1.99. So it's the same for next week still, I believe. So you could either do it this week or next week. We have a Crest $2 off. Next week, it's going to be like spend 15, get $7 extra buck or something. If you only do digital and printable coupon deals like me, there is a deal in this week's ad for $2.99 or something like that. And with this $2 off digital, it'll be only 99 cents. So if you want to do it this week, you can do it this week. But if you want to do it next week, you might need insert coupons. That is why I'm saying this. There's $2 off to Olay. I'll just have it. Clip it just to have it. $1 off Metamucil. $1 off to Ziploc. $1 off Act. $2 off Crest Gum. $2 off Crest 3D. $5 off to Clairol. I will not clip the 2 off 1 Clairol because I already clipped the 5 off 2. I don't want to risk the one that is lower value to come off first. So that's why I'm only clipping the 5 off 2. The 4 off Preparation H. This is a good one, the $3 off Bengay. There is a deal on this, and we are getting a mystery offer, and I believe it's a $3 mystery offer. So if you buy the ones that cost $6, and I wrote it down here, let's see. I think it's $6. You use this $3 off digital, it'll be $3.79, and I believe there is a $3 off coupon from the coupon center, or as some people may call it, the Redbox machine. And oh, I don't know what happened here. I guess all my coupons that I already clipped moved out so that the new ones are here. Anyways, let's talk about the Bengay. And there's a $3 off coupon from the coupon center, which is also called the Redbox machine. And it'll be only 79 cents if you are interested in purchasing the Bengay. So this is $5 off Oral-B. These are the electric toothbrush. So I'll clip it just to have it. And this is also for the electric toothbrush. And so are these. And then this is $2 off one Oral-B floss. That's a good one. This is for the battery toothbrushes. $1 off Febreze. $1 off Energizer. Clorox. Both of these Glade Digitals. Nature Made. And this is a candy bar, Kinder Bueno. So I'll just clip it just to have it. And that is it for the digital manufactured coupons. So I'm going to show you the CRTs that I got and see which ones are used for this week or next week. So I'm going to scroll up really quick. I have a 3 off 12 shave products, so I guess it could be disposables, shave gels, shave cream. So this is a good one to use if you want to do the deal this week for the Schick deal. It also includes the Skintamine and the Edge creams, I believe, and they are spend $25 get $10 extra buck. It's a limit of one. So if you still have the Schick digitals and the printables from coupons.com, you can do this deal, and I think it'll be a good deal. $2 off to Dial Foaming Hand Soap. I don't think there is a good deal on those, so I may not even do that one. The 5 off 25 Almay. I'm not sure if this is a good one, so I'll just hold on to that. The $2 off Sensodyne, if you could, I hope these work on the travel sizes that is 0.8 ounces. They cost $2.49. If you have this one, you could get it for 49 cents. And 3 off 8 Crest Scope and Oral-B. You can hold this on for next week. There is a deal on it for next week. When you spend, I think it was a certain amount and you get $7 extra buck. It was a pretty high amount. But for this week, there's not much you can do with this. Yes, there's not much you can do with this for this week because it's Crest Scope and Oral-B. I think you could do something with it next week. So hold on to the Crest Scope Oral-B CRTs for next week. $3 off John Frieda product. I'm not sure if that's a good one because I'm not sure if it works on a hairspray. I checked online, it doesn't really attach to the hairspray, so that's why I'm not going to talk about this one. Two off six body wash. This is a good one to use for the Irish Spring because they are 2 for $8. And if you can print those printable coupons on irishspring.com, this will be a good deal. And when you buy two, you get a $3 extra buck. It's a limit of one. And for the 3 off 12 shampoo, I think it's a better if you want to do the Nexus deal. It's better to get the 4 off 18 or the 4 off 20 Nexus. And I did get that from last week, but not this week. So if you still have that CRT, I think it's a better deal to do it with the Nexus. Even if you just have the 3 off 12, if you want to do it with the Nexus, it's still good. But next week, there are hair care deals, but you still need insert coupons. So for people with like us, we don't really have insert coupons, so we just have to utilize our CRTs or any digitals that we may have. So you could either use it this week or next week. That's your choice. But this week there is a Nexus deal that is pretty good. 3 off 12 toothpaste mouthwash or toothbrush. Since you could do it on the Colgate, it's a limit of 2 and the Oral-B 2 to 4 pack. It's also a limit of 2. Maybe you could combine those, get it to $12, and also use the CRT along with the digital for the Colgate. We did not get anything for the Oral-B, so we did not get any toothbrush digitals. And then I think it'll be an okay deal. And for the rest of these, I think there's not much we can do with these for this week still. Yeah, I don't think there's not much we can do with these CRTs. And for the haul cough drops, I did put in my community tab. I did make an announcement that there is a $1 Saving Star rebate, and there's also a $1 Checkout 51 rebate. So make sure to submit both of those so that it'll be 50 cents because they are 2 for $4, and when you buy two, you get a $1 extra buck. And there's also a $1 Saving Star rebate and a $1 Checkout 51 rebate. So you could get two packs for a $1 or 50 cents each. So, and next week we are getting an insert coupon for those for $1.25 off. But I only do digital and printable deals, so I'll just have to utilize the Saving Star rebate apps and the Checkout 51 app and the extra bucks in order to lower my deal or lower this price. So I still think it's a good deal without the insert coupon. And that is it from me. Thanks for watching. Bye.